Hotel. He wrote this over Lowell's house on his mother's piano. I was sleeping at his place for a while because it was right when I came down to Los Angeles from Santa Barbara. And the Manson people just murdered the La Bianca family up the road. So he had cats in his house and I couldn't stay there, so I had to sleep out in his van. But I rolled the windows up in the middle of summer in Los Angeles, about 90 degrees at night. I was like, oh my God. So this tune was written about that. It's called Cat Fever.